So today in this video, we will be trying no glue slime recipes. So for the first no glue slime recipe, we went to the store and got shower gel. Now this shower gel has to be alcohol free. And so we're just gonna get right into the baking. Okay, so we bought these little containers that we're gonna be using, and I would recommend buying them too if you're gonna try this. So what you basically do is you fill your little container with how much shower gel you want or need or have or whatever. It smells. Oh my god, it smells like
Pass this 4th of July! Beautiful!
So she needs to mix hers a bit more until it looks like a faded color.
Drip.
Yeah, me. Mix it like that. So it has like a lot of bubbles. A lot more than it's supposed to be, like 1,000. So it's not so good. It's not good. Is our scented? Extreme Sport. It doesn't have Extreme Sport, but that's all they had that was alcohol free. It just has to be alcohol free. It doesn't matter the color, it just has to be alcohol free. And alcohol free is the only kind. How do you know if it's alcohol free? Is it will say in small letters on the bottom, alcohol free, unless it's a different brand. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. That's all they have there. And now glue.
I just saw a fish though.
Huh? Squirrel! When you guys are done mixing, it should look like this. Well, it should just look really bubbly. Like, when you get it, it is a little bubbly, but it should be a lot more bubbly. If you know what I mean.
Ours at a local dollar store.
Yeah, they didn't have it at where we're around because this is like a small place where we are and they don't really have many grocery stores. The farthest one away is probably in Delaware, like Walmart.
There's one in West Ocean City.
We're not driving too far. Okay, so it should look like a lot of bubbles.
Because I keep changing it.
Yeah, it's perfect. I find my lighter. Now you put your lids on. And you sit this in the fridge overnight, and we will show you guys the finished product after overnight. So we're going to be put the lid on. Hey guys, so for the next DIY no glue slime, this is an edible butter slime with frosting and powdered sugar. So let's get right into the video. So we got 2 plates and spoons. So we're just gonna scoop some frosting out and dump some powdered sugar on. Yeah, you guys know, probably. So only 2 ingredients. This is so hard to open.
Need help?
I'm good.
Oh, I loved
frosting. Look at it, it's like so perfect.
Too bad we have to destroy it. I really want to eat this.
No.
It's burrito bunny! Don't judge me, it's good. We have frosting, it's all on. It was my brother's birthday. Sugar, which if you have ever made a lotion slime with cornstarch, it's technically the same thing. Except we don't need as much sugar. We're not making a big one, because we want some frosting later to make more.
Aaron supposedly eat it.
And not so much. You don't know. You don't know that you're gonna need that much. Have you ever heard of tiny bits at a time?
That's not in my vocab.
Clearly.
Michael Jackson, I'm a bit. It's gonna take a while.
You know what? I think you're supposed to meet with your hands. I'm gonna quickly wash my hands.
Really nicely. But hey, it works. Kind of gross, but all you people that aren't germaphobes out there.
I personally am, so I might not need it, but on the other hand, I'm not. But I'm not gonna eat yours. You have to like form it.
Garcia. And then her friend, whatever her name is. What? I'm eating that!
It's like you said you're a germaphobe and you don't eat it.
I'm right.
So you're not a true germaphobe.
I am. Wash my hands every 30 minutes. You know me. Okay, mine is a fail.
So is mine.
I don't know how they did this. We used the same exact things. Like, we went out and bought the same exact brands.
Did they use food line?
Yeah. I feel like we just need more powdered sugar. Can you get me more? Ooh, the whole bag. Why do we have a mess?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try it.
It's working. Is it good? It's so good.
So sweet.
Is it good? Let me try it.
I recommend making this and eating it.
It's good. I like sweet stuff.
Mine's not necessarily working.
I gotta wash my hands to show them my finished product. Like, that's how messy I am.
I'm just gonna eat my plate.
I'm gonna eat my hands and then wash them.
Scoot away.
Edit out your part saying, look at me!
That's fine.
I'm giving you a lot of my powdered sugar, so.
Quit!
You're welcome.
You're welcome. I mean, Luana?
Okay, yep. You're welcome. Yep, Dad, I made it, he's this. Me in the corner just quietly eating. I wouldn't necessarily call it quiet, though.
Eating my fears away.
No. For people I know though, like, some of my subscribers are from like Clash of Clans.
Clash of Clans?
Yeah. I love Clash of Clans. I'm at a pretty high level. Got a gold shield. Almost purple.
What is it, like black belts?
No, it's much harder. It's a game. It's fingers. All you Clash Clan users that are watching this and subscribe, you know how hard it is. Anyway, I'll show you the finished product. They're probably gonna, like, if they watch this video, they're probably gonna, like, tell me about, like, how dumb I sound. A little much. Okay, here's the finished. She didn't really want to make her, she just wanted to eat it. Here's the finished product. It's kind of like Play-Doh, that's what it feels like. It's like a messy Play-Doh. Here, I'll make a shape. Okay, it's too sugary. I'm gonna be bossed out, though.
This isn't good for kids at 9 o'clock. Anyway, it's like
I'm pulling it all night here, beep. It's good. You might hear loud music in the middle of the night. If you do, that's me. Or the people next to me, they're kind of loud too. It looks like I worked in a pizzeria. Don't eat that piece.
I don't know which one.
It's just least one. You made it fall. All my clothes. We're idiots. Do not do this.
It's good.
We just did this because we're idiots.
Pretty much. I just wanted frosting, an excuse for it.
This is what we do with our money.
We do this off camera too.
This is like a kid drinking alcohol for the first time. So sugary.
In a way, not good.
What?
In a way, it's like too sugary.
Nothing is too sugary, guys. Nothing.
Oh my god. Eating a whole bag of powdered sugar is unhealthy. That's like going to half of a bag. I can't even.
I love it.
I need water or something.
There's water in the fridge. I'll drink out of the sink. Come on. I literally just said there's water in the fridge. And like, who drinks out of the sink?
A lot of people.
Comment down below if you drink out of a sink. Like, with your mouth without a cup. She's crazy.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Don't try this at home. Bye, guys. So messy. Bye.
More slime?
Yeah.
More slime?
Yeah. I think we'll try and fix this one. So we'll show you guys trying to fix this. Cause I did watch a video. We'll link that video in the description. I followed it exact and it didn't work. So I would not recommend making it this method, but I will teach you guys another method that I think will work, and I will show you guys in about 2 seconds for you guys, but about like 2 minutes for me. Hey guys, so we will be adding salt to it. So I got some salt in my hand right now. Show. I'll put it on the lid. I have no idea. Here. I have no idea. We're probably gonna have to go get the whole salt. Mine was working for a bit. I think this is working. So I did see another method where you sit the starter on top and you sit it overnight, so we're gonna try that. So
cream of tartar.
Yeah, I don't know why. So I'll see you guys in 1 minute. So bye.
So the shower gel, the hair gel slime was a complete fail. So we made this slime this morning, and we were gonna be taking a little and putting it in shower gel and seeing what happens. So this is kind of a slime smoothie with a no glue slime that's only meant for poking, and a real slime that you can actually play with.
I don't want to ruin this. Thank you.